The US is a world leader in almost everything, and the US aircraft industry is no executional in this. It is responsible for some of the most advanced fighter designs in the world, shattering a slew of performance records over the 20th century and repeatedly setting new standards for battlefield performance in the 21st century. Here is a list of the best and advanced fighter jets in the United States Air Force. But before we jump into our list, be sure that you have subscribed and hit the bell icon to keep yourself informed with amazing videos. With that done, let's jump into our incredible list. McDonnell Douglas F-4 Phantom II. The F-4 had a rocky start as a naval, carrier-based strike fighter. This tandem two-seat, twin-engine, all-weather, long-range supersonic jet interceptor and fighter-bomber developed by McDonnell Aircraft for the United States Navy. It entered service with the Navy in 1961. The Phantom is a large fighter with a top speed of over Mach 2.2. It can carry more than 18,000 pounds of weapons on 9 external hardpoints, including air-to-air missiles, air-to-ground missiles, and various bombs. With all these capabilities, the fighter saw extensively use during the Vietnam War. It served as the principal air superiority fighter for the U.S. Air Force, Navy, and Marine Corps and became important in the ground attack and aerial reconnaissance. Just during its early testing in 1959, the F-4 Phantom II showed that it was a fighter beyond other fighters at that time. It set 15 world records for in-flight performance, including an absolute speed record and an absolute altitude record. With all those records, no one can wonder why Phantom production ran from 1958 to 1981 with a total of 5,195 aircraft built, making it the most produced American supersonic military aircraft in history, and cementing its position as an iconic combat aircraft of the Cold War. Grumman F-14 Tomcat. The Grumman F-14 Tomcat is a supersonic, twin-jet, two-seat, and variable sweep-wing fighter aircraft. The F-14 was the first of the American Teen Series fighters, which were designed incorporating the experience of air combat against MiG fighters during the Vietnam War. The F-14 first flew in December 1970 and made its first deployment in 1974 with the U.S. Navy, aboard USS Enterprise. With a top speed of over Mach 2.3, it can carry more than 14,500 pounds of weapons on 10 external hardpoints, including air-to-air missiles and air-to-ground missiles. While the F-18 Super Hornet replaced the F-14 Tomcat on active duty, they are still valuable as training jets. While the U.S. Navy retired them from service in 2006, they are still used by Iran, to whom the U.S. sold several units while replacing them. During their time in service with the U.S. Navy, they were used as interceptors. However, to prolong their lives, plans were developed for them to be improved with ground attack capabilities. AV-8B Harrier II. AV-8B Harrier II is a single-engine ground attack aircraft that constitutes the second generation of the Harrier jump jet family, capable of vertical or short takeoff and landing. The aircraft was designed in the late 1970s as an Anglo-American development of the British Hawker Siddeley Harrier, the first operational vertical takeoff aircraft. It is primarily employed on light attack or multi-role missions, ranging from close air support of ground troops to armed reconnaissance. The AV-8B is used by the United States Marine Corps, the Spanish Navy, and the Italian Navy. A variant of the AV-8B, the British Aerospace Harrier II, was developed for the British military. The aircraft is powered by an upgraded version of the Pegasus, which gives the aircraft its vertical takeoff ability. The AV-8B made its maiden flight in November 1981 and entered service within January 1985. With a top speed of over Mach 0.9, it can carry more than 9,200 pounds of weapons on 6 external hardpoints, including air-to-air missiles, air-to-ground missiles, and laser-guided bombs. FA-18EF Super Hornet. Currently, the Super Hornet is the most capable U.S. Navy's multi-role fighter. It is based on the aircraft carriers that can attack both air and surface targets. The FA-18EF is a larger and more capable derivative of the FA-18CD Hornet. The Super Hornet is fitted with new engines. It has additional hardpoints and can carry more missiles. This aircraft has extended range due to larger internal storage of fuel. The Super Hornet also has improved avionics, with some measures taken to reduce radar cross-section. The Super Hornet has an internal 20mm M61 rotary cannon and can carry air-to-air missiles and air-to-surface weapons. Additional fuel can be carried in up to 5 external fuel tanks, and the aircraft can be configured as an airborne tanker by adding an external air-to-air refueling system. F-117 Nighthawk. The Lockheed F-117 Nighthawk is a single-seat, twin-engine stealth ground attack aircraft formerly operated by the United States Air Force. A product of Lockheed Skunk Works and a development of the HAVBLUE technology demonstrator. The F-117 was the first operational aircraft to be designed around stealth technology. The maiden flight for the type was conducted in 1981, and it achieved initial operating capability status in October 1983. The F-117 was acknowledged and revealed to the world in November 1988. The F-117 was widely publicized for its role in the Persian Gulf War of 1991. It was commonly referred to as the stealth fighter, although it was a strictly ground attack aircraft. F-15E Strike Eagle. The McDonnell Douglas F-15E Strike Eagle is an all-weather multi-role strike fighter derived from the McDonnell Douglas F-15 Eagle. The F-15E was designed in the 1980s for long-range, high-speed interdiction without relying on escort or electronic warfare aircraft for United States Air Force. The F-15 is equipped with weaponry and electronics, enabling it to detect, acquire, track and attack enemy aircraft while operating in enemy-controlled airspace. This fighter carries a wide range of air-to-air missiles and is extremely maneuverable. Also, it has strong high-speed maneuverability. Through modifications and upgrades, the F-15 has been constantly improved. The Strike Eagle has been deployed for military operations in Iraq, Afghanistan, Syria, and Libya, among others. During these operations, the strike fighter has carried out deep strikes against high-value targets and combat air patrols, and provided close air support for coalition troops. It has also been exported to several countries. F-15E Strike Eagles can be generally distinguished from other U.S. Eagle variants by darker aircraft camouflage and conformal fuel tanks mounted along the engine intake ramps. F-16 Fighting Falcon. This is another fighter jet that has a long service history, first entering service in 1979. In that time, it has come to be another staple of the American Air Force and Navy, with more than 4,600 produced today. F-16 Fighting Falcon is a single-engine multi-role fighter aircraft originally developed by General Dynamics for the United States Air Force. Designed as an air superiority day fighter, it evolved into a successful all-weather multi-role aircraft. This is another versatile aircraft which is able to take on a wide variety of missions. Like the F-15 and its Strike Eagle upgrade, it has been frequently used for air-to-air and air-to-ground missions. What helps distinguish the F-16 Fighting Falcon is the fact that it is also adept at carrying out electronic attacks, an ability which is ever more valuable in our ever-changing electricity-dependent landscape. Lockheed Martin F-35. The Lockheed Martin F-35 is a family of single-seat, single-engine, fifth-generation multi-role fighters developed to perform ground attack, reconnaissance, and air defense missions with stealth capability. The F-35 program encountered no shortage of technical roadblocks and budget issues. Nevertheless, there is little question that the F-35 is an amalgamation of some of the most advanced avionics, weapons targeting systems, and stealth features in the world. The F-35 uses its forward-looking sensor fusion concept to generate a dynamic picture of the battlefield, feeding live information to nearby friendly units. Lockheed Martin F-22 Raptor. The F-22 Raptor air superiority fighter is almost invisible to radars. This aircraft carries a powerful array of weaponry. It is the most advanced and most expensive production fighter aircraft to date. Many of sensors and avionics of this plane remain classified. This advanced aircraft was adopted in 2003. It was never offered for export customers, even other allies and NATO countries. Currently, it is the best fighter aircraft ever built. The Lockheed Martin F-22 Raptor is a single-seat, twin-engine fifth-generation supersonic supermaneuverable fighter aircraft that uses stealth technology. It was designed primarily as an air superiority fighter, but has additional capabilities that include ground attack, electronic warfare, and signals intelligence roles. In fact, the F-22 might just be so far ahead of much of its competitors. That's all for today's video. If you enjoyed the video, give it a like and then subscribe. You can also watch other videos from this channel by clicking on those popping videos.